how to use gobos to create special lighting effects. A gobo is a perforated metal or color stained glass disc inserted into the gate of a spotlight between the lantern and the lens. The light is projected through the gobo to create highly detailed patterns or special effects. Gobos can also be used with special gobo projectors, in which the gobo is placed directly in front of the lens for the same effect. The term gobo is a shortened form of goes between, or goes before optics, and was minted in the theater, film and television industries. Since then, the term has expanded to include any form of light blocker. In photography, the term refers to flags and cookies, or cue colorises, both of which are placed somewhere in the light's path, but not inside or up against the light source. The term even has use in the recording industry, in which a gobo is a foam partition used to absorb reverb or placed between musicians so that each musician can be mixed separately. This article addresses the original, and still most common, sense of the term. For any theater, film or television lighting technician, a basic understanding of gobos is essential. Instructions. Know your gobos. A metal gobo creates a black and white pattern against a scene or backdrop. Its internal edges are distinct. A glass gobo, on the other hand, can be dyed with complexly colored designs and/or texture to diffuse areas of light within the design. Gobos of either type can be used in combination to create original projections. Know where your gobo goes. It goes between the lantern and the lens of the IRS or Fresnel spotlight, inside the gate, slot. Since the light hits the gobo before it hits the lens, the projection will appear exactly as the gobo artist intended. If you are using a gobo projector, the gobo goes in front of the lens, outside the projector. Since the gobo is so close to the lens, the clarity of the projected image is comparable to one produced by an IRS or Fresnel spotlight. Know your gobo holders. They come in tab style, sandwich style and a host of others. Some of them are easier to load, some of them sturdier. Try out a few different makes and models. Try your hand at using rotating gobo holders projectors. These machines come in single, double, triple and larger arrays. You put your gobos in the gates, and you are good to go. Flip on the power and watch the fireworks.